Just into 7 News, a Jefferson County massage therapist sentenced to 8 years of intensive supervision as a sex offender after pleading guilty to having unlawful sexual contact with at least 11 women during massage therapy sessions. Sean VanDerAa's victims ranged in age from 25 to 76.